Often in quantum computing, it's necessary to express one state in terms of a basis of other states. I'm going to go ahead and call this state decomposition, although you can see it under a variety of names, and usually it's clear from the context that they mean expressing one state in terms of a basis that's more familiar or more convenient to you. The rule for state decomposition is that any state phi can be expressed as a sum over k terms, where each term consists of an inner product of phi, the trial state, with one of the basis states psi k, and the state psi k, number times vector. And this is the same thing as decomposing a vector in a basis if you're already familiar with linear algebra. As an example of this, let's take a look at a trial wave function of 0, and the basis, which is the Hadamard basis, the plus minus basis, that we reviewed in the lecture. The sum over psi k phi psi k is then the inner product of plus and 0 times plus, and the inner product of minus and 0 times minus. Now here I've figured out those inner products. The inner product of plus and 0 is 1 over root 2 times the dot product of these two vectors, which is just 1 over root 2. And the calculation for minus 0 is very similar. There's a minus sign here, but it gets multiplied by 0, making no difference, and we end up with 1 over root 2 again. Therefore, 0 can be decomposed as 1 over root 2 plus plus minus, just as the plus state can be decomposed as 1 over root 2, 0 plus 1.